Having many choices sometimes makes it hard to choose, especially if you want to buy eco-friendly products. Which promises can you trust? That's what the Blue Angel is all about. It's the world's first eco-label. It stands for the protection of climate, resources, water, and health and environment. Four German institutions are responsible for the Blue Angel: the Federal German Ministry for Environment, the Federal Environmental Agency, RAL, as well as an independent jury consisting of civil society groups. They are making sure it is independent and always at the cutting edge of research. Before awarding a product, a variety of criteria is taken into account. For example, for digital cordless phones: is it free of hazardous substances? Is it energy efficient? Are resources well managed? Does it have a low exposure to electromagnetic fields? Taking all these scientific criteria into account ensures that only the most eco and climate-friendly products are awarded. The Blue Angel has already been awarded to approximately 12,000 products and services in 120 different product categories from 1,400 small and large companies alike. Products labeled with the Blue Angel are more credible. In Germany, for example, already 80% of the consumers recognize it as a reliable eco-shopping indicator. The criteria made in Germany has quickly become a worldwide role model, making the Blue Angel a supreme label for international use. Today already, 22% of all label users are located outside of Germany. Be it in London, Istanbul, or New Delhi, the Blue Angel sends a message everyone can understand and trust. Others think so too. The Blue Angel is recommended as an eco-shopping indicator by national and international businesses, federal institutions, and environmental and consumer organizations. That's why more and more companies use the Blue Angel for their international marketing. And so can you. The Blue Angel, the world's first eco-label, made in Germany.